plenty, stranger.
No, no, no! Me not dead. Now make you dead!
Refuse me promotion after I show your corpse.
As long as we bear this curse and are bound together, we will bring ruin within Mordor.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not become his servants.
Mordo! Take his head! Do you know how many times I've killed you? Don't suspect you would. Find a new enemy!
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
I'm good at getting them whipped up in a frenzy.
Well, now we're in a frenzy. I know some skins won't like that one.
Please.
Bit
of shrug. I'm talking from behind.
Douche-Rat.
I think I saw it! Kill the glove! Chop him to bits! Do you know how many times I've killed you? Don't suspect you would. Find a new enemy!
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Get up there.
Ever learn, maggot? I suspect not. I suspect not.
Douche-Rat.
Demon! Well, I never expected to see you again. This should be fun!
Spotted him!
Is becoming familiar, maggot.
He's dead!
What?
Let's kill him!
Douche-Rat.
Find me.
mastering me. Again and again, you are defeated. I can't be wasting my time with you. Admit your defeat. Never. This will be the fate of all of the enemies of the Uruk.
Douche-Rat.
You lose next time!
Hark.
Listen to the sound of my horn! is the sound of impending doom. The sound of your death! Easy enough to make Uruk squabble and bicker. Not so easy to survive. Next time, you piece of shrunk, you won't be so lucky!